Hello, I hope you are very well. I would like to show you a sketchbook to do a tour with you. This is a sketchbook from last October where I wrote on the cover. I am not very happy with this, but it's okay. Doesn't matter. Anyway, I will know from when it is. Here you can see I have texts, and then here I was in the airport going to Colombia, and I had to wait 4 hours, and so I wasn't very inspired anyway. Here is a drawing about cross hatching, any type of lines with my pen. I did these 4 pages in the airplane, and people in the airplane. This is from some photos, somebody I know, and people here and there. It's a bit quicker in English than in French. Maybe I am more blah 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 in French, sorry. Here is my site from the hotel in Bogota. And after we went to Santa Marta because with my mother to spend some time there. Santa Marta is in the north of Colombia on the Caribbean Sea. My mother goes about once, twice a year there. This was the period of Inktober, so I applied the subject from Inktober a bit here in the left photo and mixed up several places with colors, lines. This is another subject from Inktober, but I put a lot of imagination there and mixed up some subjects. Did you see more texts? Here with my sister, we used to go out in the morning to have a walk along the beach. And there was always these guys there. So I took a photo and I did it after. I didn't have my sketchbook with me because I wanted to swim. And then the less I take with me, the better it is. Here it's another part from Santa Marta. I added this bird and hand lettering to do a whole layout, different kinds there to decorate. This is a corner. Yes, an angle from a road, 2 roads. Here is texture and trees. I always advise to do some organic elements, yes, some trees, plants, and this gives you a lot of life in your drawing and not putting colors to everything. Here it was on the way with the car. I did this from a photo. This is a page with different elements, a place, a corner I did there, then a stone who was indicating a park. This is a test page of colors. This is, again, organic elements and buildings, not too much color on it in Santa Marta. This is how to sketch not in front, not color, and behind colors. And these people are 2 persons in Instagram. Then I went to Paris to see my daughter. This was about end of October in a very nice park. I didn't know, very nice. I did another kind of drawing. This is again Santa Marta, as you see. I come up and back again because sometimes I leave pages with nothing because as I put a lot of water on my watercolor, it gets a lot of, wet. So I keep it separated. As you see, you have Paris, then you have Santa Marta again, and then you have hand lettering, and these are people somewhere I drew. This it was while I was having a very long phone conversation. It's a woman I know in the States, and we were speaking about workshops. These pages are about Paris. I did them during the film turning, how you say it, the film. I went to Germany for artist travel to organize workshops with them, and they wanted I go there so they could do videos of me drawing or sketching, and so these videos are coming out in YouTube next April 2020. Here, this is the view we had from the balcony in this BNV artist travel hired. So they filmed me while I was doing this drawing. It was not very, how you say, wow view, but it was how I choose this, why I choose this, and I like how it finished, this drawing, because you see there, this, I put some shadows under the plants, you see there, and this gives a lot of strength in the drawing, and then still not doing all trees, some parts of it, and that's how you frame. What do you choose to draw? And these are the most little examples I did below to show how you can do it. It was interesting to do this while as I was doing the demo on the balcony, I had to choose why they're left and not right and everything. And this is another view from Dreieich in Germany. I choose to do it just a line like this with some hatching, not cross hatching, but just hatching. I like this page. This is back in Madrid, two different places, and just with blue. Another test, why only putting this? I like the what it gives, these two ways of doing, with the round thing there on the left, and some brushes. This again is in Germany. You see, I was back in Madrid, and now again in Germany. You see, I leave pages here and there, as I said before, because this allows me to have flat pages when I start, instead of having pages that are a bit with waves because of the water who dried. So this was in the road. They were filming me. We had a lot of trouble finding this because it was we had to find a place where there weren't a lot of cars passing by, not a lot of people. So I chose this corner at the end. I was going to sit down in the grass. They said, no, don't sit in the grass. They hurry back into the Airbnb where we were filming in the morning. And then they came back with a box of beer, without the beer, and a cushion so I could sit down. And then I did this because it was quite cold also doing this. And then I signed it, as you see there, and some hand lettering and drawing. It's not the same drawing alone on yourself that doing demonstrations. And even more if they are filming you. This is also for one of the YouTube videos who will come up very soon. This is in Madrid on the left, and on the right, this is in Roscoff. We went to, Roscoff is in Brittany. We went to a creperie where the menu, that was the drawing on the menu. It's not my drawing. I copied from a drawing from somebody else, waiting the crepe coming. This is after in Switzerland, in Bern, I went to visit my brother. And I took these sites, maybe you know them, I don't know. I did this last year for the workshops, online workshops, to do the framing, how to frame a drawing. I did 2 months about framing and different examples. This is also there, examples of framing from the top, from down, how to do the lines, what to choose. different subjects. You will have access to all these workshops if you are new here or you haven't seen them, because it's available for everybody in the club membership. Here I explain about how it was, the hand lettering, a bit strange, different way. And this, we are back in Roscoff. You see her Roscoff here, and then it was here, some pages free, you know, back and forth. So here I'm explaining about this menu card, why and how I did it. Of course, this video is, I'm doing the voice off of the French version. It's not always easy to repeat exactly the same thing, but be sure you get the same content. Maybe said in another way, maybe I say some things to French and you will get something else. Don't get worried about this. Here I am with the urban sketchers from Morlaix, where in Brittany, near where I live. I created this group in April 2019, because I wanted to draw there, and now I know people from there and new places. I didn't know this place, it's very nice. I just sat down there and started to draw this with a blue pencil, because there were, I felt that I like it to do it more with a pencil first than with the pen. And then, because there were a lot of steps and all this, so I did start it like this. I liked a lot this moment. That was the pen, pencils I used. These are the pencils I use. And sometimes I use the last one that are violet, lila, but not so much. And then I started with the lines after the pen, but just small lines in color pencil. And then the pen, and then the watercolor, and at the end, the hand lettering. And you see, I like this way I was explaining, and like I did on the corner up. And here, drawing these letters with this pencil is really very nice. One day I will do a video explaining how to do easily hand lettering with this pen. Really very nice. I'm very nice, this group, Urban Sketcher. I had a lot of fun with them. And here, this is the two pages I wanted to put in the online workshops, but I didn't put it. You know, I do a lot of things, but you don't see exactly everything, because sometimes I think, it's too difficult. The idea here, it was to start in different places, the drawing. On the first one, it was there, the second, it was there, and each time changing there, this one, and then going on, and this one in this part. So it was to see how you do it when you start a drawing in a place, in different place each time. Maybe one day I will do a workshop about this, but you can start and try this with a portrait, for example. This is in Roscoff with hand lettering. This is a page where it's too much color. This was going out with Urban Sketchers in Roscoff. We were just two because it was too cold. It was nice. We did this and then we went to the coffee shop after. This is a page ready for something, I don't know what. And some text is about workshops, retreats and all this. This was before going to my, because I'm taking German lessons to improve my speaking. So I went to this cafe and I took something to drink before going. Some hand lettering I did maybe for the book, but we didn't use it. Some tests, drawing tests. Again, in Germany, for these workshops I did, as you see, again one on the back of the book. with hand lettering, with the story of the place, with the colors. Ah yes, this is to explain how I work, because for example, this is a sketchbook. I did some tests. Bon, this is a company sent me two colors, gray and pink. I tried to do tests, but I didn't publish it, and I don't know how to say I like it, because I didn't like it. And I cannot do them advertise, because I just didn't like these products they sent to me. And these are tests I did for the film, I did for the book. So I shot different pages. For example, you will see here, this is a nearly new book, sketchbook. And then I have some pages like this. As you see this one, then I put in the middle. So I have flat pages. And then I did tests like this because I needed to have a clean scan for my book. So as you can see, several things. And this also, my own, I don't know if I will use it. Anyway. And that's it, this one. And then it's to show after I come back to this sketchbook, and then I will fill up for in order or not. And then you will, or I can say, why I am Germany, then in France, then in Paris, and then in Brittany. Complicated. And these are again workshops, texts, ideas for my free online workshops also. So that's it. Thank you.